Hello, hello, hello. Mic check. 1 2, 1 2. All right, we're on. Welcome to the stream. Bit of Mafia 3 DLC, the first story expansion for Mafia 3. Faster, baby. Which I would have streamed it a little bit earlier, but I had to install the game again, and now I'm probably going to have to install the DLC, so this could be a bad form to kick off the stream. But we'll see. Achievements, and hopefully unlock a specific, what looks to be story-related one on the way, because a specific achievement that begins with N, I think it is, for the GTASC bonus this week. And if you don't know what the GTASC is, that is the Great True Achievement Score Challenge, currently ongoing. And a bonus for this week is to unlock achievements that begin with the letters GANKERSRELOADED. And I need. Oh no. Oh no, I forgot. Excuse me, I think I just need care. Night glider, yeah, care, secret achievement beginning with care. And the secret achievement is kicking up dust, which is secret, but the achievements haven't been tagged, but I'm assuming it's story related. Okay, so. Oh, excuse me. Okay, so I just had a quick look at the store. It just gives me a choice to. Oh, here we go. That might be it. No, I don't use two. No, I was going to talk to Father James. It said, what did it say? It listed the season pass, it listed DLC separately. God, I don't remember buttons or anything. Obviously, how put your weapon away again? I'm not gonna. I've got the season pass for the game. There wasn't an option in the store to download the DLC itself, so it must be something in the game, unless it's already installed. I did install an update, so. Car. Okay, that's
I need
possible.
Transportation. On it, lad. Just getting there warmed up.
There's no. That must have. It must be. He must trigger the mission or something. We'll go and see.
One car is promised. Appreciate it.
I can't remember buttons. I'm pressing Y to get in car. GTA style. New features there, I didn't used to be able to do that. Don't talk to Father James now and know it'll happen. If it's worst case scenario, I have to install everything. Install the DLCs. Outside of the game, I'll probably knock the stream off and start again. Because, as per usual, I want to export it to my YouTube channel. Yeah, I can't remember when I completed the game. I might have finished it last year. I think in January. Obviously I've not played it since. I kept hold of the game because a new DLC was coming out. I've not touched it since. I think this is a finished save. I think this is the end game. Well, not end, there is no end game, but you know what I mean. But I don't remember the option there for talking to Father James. Shit. So that slow-mo driving would have come in handy. What's the button for radio again? Oh shit! Well, I didn't mean to.
Get the cops in downtown off.
You got it.
I pressed down by mistake. Gotta get reacquainted with the buttons again.
City.
Good.
He told me you saved his life.
All I did was get him away from O'Connell's men.
And thank God for that. Let me ask you something. You ever hear how Sal McConnell wound up running this city?
Him and his brothers killed a few guys and took over.
He sold out his own father, Lincoln. Watched him die. And then he killed every man standing in his way. Butchered them. Them and anyone else he thought was a risk, warranted or not.
How do you know that?
Oh, the priest. The sanctity of the confessional isn't always absolute. I'm not an idiot, Lincoln. You're a criminal. Sammy was a criminal. I accepted that a long time ago. But there's a difference between being a criminal and being a Sal McConnell.
I'm not Sal McConnell.
Easy to say that now, but what about when this is over, when there's no one standing in your way?
I haven't decided yet.
You're a good man, Lincoln. I know it's odd to hear that, considering everything you've done. But it's true. You have it in you. I've seen it. But you're gonna have to decide, have to choose, whether you let all of this consume you, pervert you, turn you into the very thing you hate. I hope you have a plan. For after, I mean. What's gonna happen to this city?
I plan on playing this DLC. We don't have to kick it off. No, I did that. I've done all that shit. Sure I have.
Connor was in the ground.
I was saying that this might have been the save where I had to go back through. Yeah, because them two are dead. So the issue was I hadn't installed the DLC. As expected. Dumbass. Dumbass for these terrible preparations. And I had other free content. I think a free weapon pack and some other weapon pack that I hadn't installed either. Which I could have installed, I think, presumably when I first bought the game. Never mind.
Gotta hand some cash over for safekeeping. I'm in the French war.
Sure thing, shit. Away now.
Oh.
Need to make a deposit, sugar?
Keep this safe.
Going straight to the bank.
I think she collects my kickback, does she? Oh, she does. I'm gonna check how long it takes to install that. Six or more gigabytes, or for now, I think I've got to one at safe houses to get my weapons and gear ready and whatnot. Which one's like the main safe houses again? I think any of them are. I can't remember what the... I need to music off, ideally. As if the video won't work when I send it over to YouTube. Oh. But you have to call that van, don't you? What are we doing? Let's get used to everything again. Maybe bearings.
Downtown and about ready for a resupply.
I'll head your way now.
Suspension on that.
See anything you need? Let me see what you got. You?
Bit of a crap save, really. I should have probably done my playthroughs the other way around. Like, killed the underbosses, your two underbosses first, and then done another playthrough and kept them all alive. And then I'd be able to use all the perks and stuff for this playthrough now, which would obviously help in DLC. It's not the be all and end all, but it would have been nice. Wow, I can't even buy grenades. I'll buy some of them. Because I've got whatever his face is, I get stuff that's like benefit vehicles. I can't remember his name now. What was he called? Not Cassandra. Vito. Check this DLC progress again. Yeah, so since I last played it, slow-mo driving's been added, and the ability to drop explosives out of the car has been added. So that'll actually come in handy, that, for some of the missions in the campaign. Because even though you can pretty much auto-aim at tyres and engines and stuff like that, when you run out of ammo, you're pretty much rendered useless. Why did I open options? Oh yeah, turn radio off. Hold right. There we go. Alright, just D to install, and then we'll crack up. While waiting, I was going to see anything from Big Rick, because that was another thing that I didn't have at the time when I originally played this game. But I think, from what I remember, I'm sure you have to complete races to be able to upgrade stuff. Complete a number, X amount of races to make changes. Oh, excuse me. Can't see it. Well, I'm sure I did. Oh yeah, no, I did a bit last time, didn't I? I might have come back for the update. Or the update might have come out just before I completed it, because obviously the games had three updates leading up to the new year, and then this is like the first paid DLC. Well, I'm sure you can get upgrades from. What's his face? One of the underbosses. Yeah, because this ain't even the car's original colour. Yeah, I've definitely upgraded this, haven't I? I'm gonna check one more time, and then if it's still gonna be a few more minutes, we might as well do a quick race. It's 65. I'm saying that by the time I drive down to Thingy, it'll probably be installed. And I'll have to drive all the way back up. Oh, I won't, because we'll just drive that way. Yeah, might as well head that way. Although even though the DLC was faster, baby, the races were... I think they was originally added through a free update. I never checked them out though, because there was no achievements tied to them. So don't think that these races are part of this DLC, although I imagine there's probably race type content in the DLC as well, hence the name. This type of race that we're going to now was already available. It was a free update, I think like a month or two after the original game came out. And I'm pretty sure completing them unlocks more options for customising your car in the garage. Unless that's changed, because obviously you just saw that I was able to pick stuff. So maybe you're just getting money from them now, I don't know. We'll see. Although, no, I think you can unlock certain vehicles as well. But this is the fastest one I've drove. I don't know if there's going to be any faster ones than this. Not that you really need mass amounts of speed. I mean, well, you're doing, you don't. There's no fast travel option in the game, so... As soon as you unlock this car, which was originally the fastest, you can save bits of time with the travelling that you have to do for the story and whatnot, side missions and stuff. His original car is not that bad, a bit faster. Plus, there's actually an achievement tied to reaching a certain speed, which your original car can't get to. What a terrible driving, that. Terrible. I think I'll win races like that. Oh, it's effing sports class. As predicted, so we might as well head this way. We had to drive this way, drive to this area anyway, so it's not a complete waste of time. How do you handbrake again? B. Risk assessment. For God's sake. And then it'll teleport me back somewhere else. I have to drive down there again. No, it's my own fault anyway. I should have been prepared. Pre-stream preparations. Go and talk to the voice. I wonder why it decided to spawn me though. Okay. Ain't nowhere safer. First in all races. That's all. Excuse me.
When I need transportation.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Get out the car now.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
Break yourself, nigga.
shoot that nigga, Junior. Nigga, fuck you.
Oh, man. That'll live with me forever, that film. Menace to Society. What a film. Which one of y'all's came? Who's this fool, man?
Who wanna know?
A friend, homie. We supposed to fight over a bitch? Alright, so apologies for the, well, half hour delay. Well, a bit less. But we are now installed and good to go. Look at him. That's gorgeous. What an afro.
On my own.
There's too much at stake. Case. Could
people's lives. Ain't taking any chances.
Heard you ripped Dixie Mafia, you asshole. Left one of them hanging from the fence.
You killed someone close to me. Seemed like a good way to pay him back.
Slim and them motherfuckers who work for him. Dixie Mafia ain't nothing compared to them. We do this, you do what I say. When I say it.
Let's go. My pop gave
a black guy knew he was
gonna fucked up those Dixie assholes. What you did to do that? That was stone cold.
Did what had to be done.
Yeah, I'm sure you did. But listen, if one of these Sinclair deputies ever tries to pull you over, don't stop. They'll kill you and me without a fault.
New Bordeaux police don't exactly walk around giving black folks hugs.
Now, ain't no disrespect, my brother. But take out Slim like you did Richard Doucette, and in their minds, that's just gonna justify everything they be doing. That's gonna make shit even worse. But you ready to just go out and kill them all, huh?
No, just the ones that matter.
I mean, I don't know.
Done come and gone. Now get us the fuck out of here.
Yes, ma'am.
Being like a person of color. Obviously, you got to take some of the stuff you see in this light with a pinch of salt. It doesn't really make me feel any kind of way, you know. But at the same time, as much as like obviously the world ain't as brutal as it was back then for black people, you still get treated different. Racism's still very much alive. But if anything, I think it's more so towards foreigners now than it was.
Right then. Let's get on them J's.
Jesus Christ, Roxy. I've dealt with asshole cops before, but goddamn.
They'd rather ice your black ass as soon as look at you.
Now I get what you've been saying. Those motherfuckers are a whole new brand of intense.
And keep your eyes open for more pigs as we head through town.
But I ain't gonna get into it too much, it's not, you know. It's not something I really talk about a whole lot. And thankfully I've not had to experience such, like, racism much, really. I mean, obviously I've been there, but I mean, well, compared to this kind of experience, my experiences have been nothing. But when you learn of stuff like this that happens in the real world, and then people wonder why.
Sinclair, born and raised. He a white boy looking to make a difference.
You trust him?
Of course I trust him. Although I think he got more balls than sense.
Sounds like my kind of people. Is it up here?
Yeah.
People wonder why black people get so proud about certain things that happen in the world involving colored people.
I ain't seen you in a good minute, girl. MJ's waiting for y'all in the greenhouse. Now you say hey to Lula and them babies.
I'm about to get mugged. Cheaper. 47% of Xboxes on that achievement. But like I'm saying, it's because, you know what I mean, colored people have come from this kind of environment, this kind of treatment, to, like, you know what I mean, her brother being the president of the United States. Excuse me.
The sheriff's station usually is skeleton crew this time of night.
Surprised you didn't go in and snatch the files yourself.
I thought about it, but I suppose you deserve to have a little fun.
Ain't you generous?
Don't fret. I'll be keeping a bird's eye view on things from nearby. Give you a heads up any way I can. All right. There's me up here.
Cool. I'll grab the files. Where should we meet?
I can make my way back to the phone. And Lincoln, keep your head down, all right?
Since the day I was born.
What's the point of going back to the farm? You could have stayed there. Shut your little bitch ass up.
I rigged up something so I can talk to you through your earpiece. Them pigs in the station will shoot you on sight. So, you know, good luck stealing the files from Slim's office. I'm in position on the roof. Got eyes on you. And a small handful of deputies around the station.
Gotta climb again. Maybe I can't even get over that wall. Fruit was here.
Hey, watch it, pal!
No, why? There's a white. Oh, there it is. No. Well, that might be just one you can pick up, actually, not one you can hack. Here, piggy. You gone, motherfucker, you gone!
Almost in mind, motherfucker's discipline. Maybe I should have went in there myself.
Shut up.
Slim office yet? It's on the second floor.
Yep, let's have a run upstairs.
Fucking exhausted.
Motherfucker.
And get gone.
No, I don't see you. I'm sure she said you were going back to the farm. Good.
If he ain't here, maybe he's over there.
I'm gone. No, I intended to be. Well, that weren't too bad. That was straightforward enough. Unless something's gonna happen on the way back. Save the people.
Thank you. You got a minute? I need some help getting some fertilizer in here.
No problem.
Like it? Any old asshole can grow some skunkweed in their backyard. Takes an artist to get in there, start mixing strains and shit.
Gotta respect a man with a passion. Been growing long?
Since I got back. VA shrink said I was suffering from intrusive thoughts. Couldn't get down with the meds he gave me. So I started growing. Shared my first crop with some friends, and word travels fast.
Good weed does that. Cops?
Cops are so focused on keeping St. Clair white, they haven't noticed the new shade of green popping up.
Look at you.
Plus, I kinda got a referral system, so I don't have to worry about any old asshole talking to the cops.
So you got a pipeline into New Bordeaux?
Nah. You know someone who might be interested?
I might. We'll talk more once things settle down around here.
Thank you for the help. Wanna take a hit?
You shouldn't have. Fuck. You put your foot in this, boy.
Goddamn right. Well, let me see if Roxy needs help digging through the files. That could take a minute. Enjoy that. We should talk business later.
I know that for, I think one, well, some of the achievements are related to that weed business, so gotta keep track on that. I thought he was back at that guy, so I just jumped in car for no reason.
Get the witnesses. Keep your head down, MJ.
10-4 stat, Sergeant.
Now, if... Lincoln here, Paul. I'll call you when we're done.
You ready?
Come on. We best get a move on. No telling what they gonna do, my baby. You could say that. He wanted to remind me of self-sufficiency of a revolutionary black woman. His black ass way of saying don't get shot.
Well, he ain't wrong. So what's the plan for getting your car?
It start on a dead man switch, I bet.
Who needs a dead man switch in their car?
Lincoln, I'm partial to my wheels. Point is, I'm the only one that can get my baby started. So you and me need to get into that lot. I'll get her running, and we'll get moving.
Probably gonna set off some alarms.
Yeah, well, that'll be our cue to haul ass out of there. You know what? We should keep our heads low while we inside. Let's sneak in, get my car, and try not to get shot.
Let's go. There's only three of them there, though. Four.
Can do quiet.
guess we'll do this quiet like.
Shut up then.
Okay then, what you think of what you did, Reed? Come on, I'm a big boy.
The stuff with the robot was funny, and the spaceship was neat, and I liked the fellow who was humping on all the alien ladies. But did you have to give him your name? That was kind of weird.
I made it personal, though. Hell, I could put you in the next draft if you like.
No thanks, man. I'm good.
Oh, shit.
I guess we'll do this quiet like. That warehouse looks good and secure. Probably where they got my baby.
I am fucking exhausted.
Use the ramp.
Calling all units. Reports of an intruder at the impound lot.
I think I was supposed to ram into that cop car.
Got some grenades for you. Look like the last of them. All right, we about to do our thing, Mr. MJ. You ready?
Not ready.
Good. We're fixing to raise a little hell. Give you time to get the first witness. Let us know when you got
it. 10-4 Stat Sergeant. I'll be in touch.
Let's tear up Sinclair. MJ, do your thing.
Time to see what kind of damage your car can do, Roxy.
Oh, but my attacky driving. Oh, they give me a bit of a boost there, hopefully. Oh, fuck it out.
More rednecks rolling in. Who that? Whoa!
Very suitable music. Takes me back to Battlefield by Company 2, I think it was. Vietnam. The Vietnam DLC. Probably one of the best DLCs I ever played.
Oh, God.
Multiplayer wise, anyway.
There's a billboard in town for Slim's re-election campaign.
Worst ways to get the sheriff's department's attention. As long as you don't mind me scratching the paint a little.
Keep your foot down. More rednecks rolling in.
Missed it. That's terrible. Camera angle kicked in and it just went right past me. Although I don't think I was lined up for it anyway.
Keep on tearing the shit out of Sinclair. My car can take it. You definitely got their attention. Let's roll. The sheriff's department keeps a checkpoint just outside of town.
It sounds like you're proposing we drive through a mess of deputies just so they'll call in more pissed off cops. Shit, girl, you know how to have a good time.
Looking to keep him in office.
It's good that they've made it more driving focused. Because driving to this kind of degree wasn't.
Who that coming up?
There wasn't much of that, if any at all, really, in the main game.
Drive! Drive through everything!
Oh! Well, this is Sheriff Beaumont here with a message for our new friends. How'd y'all get Buffalo Slim, didn't you? But don't worry. I got some for y'all.
How you like that?
This is Sheriff Beaumont. Any one of my deputies gonna deal with this fucking plague of Negroes?
How you like that?
Now, Sergeant, I'm gonna need an assist. I got multiple tangos on me and they ain't in an arresting mood.
Hold tight, MJ. We're coming for you.
Got one. Got enough. Who that coming up?
Who the hell is this? This is a policeman.
Watch your backside. Help is on the way.
Rolling in.
Yeah, I'm going straight.
MJ, you wily motherfucker.
Didn't I tell you? More balls than sense. We ought to regroup at the farm.
You driving your baby?
Goddamn right. Look like you half knew how to drive.
Thanks, Roxy. I'll see you back at the farm.
They're gone. Jesus, fuck.
Kicking up dust, that's the achievement I needed. That's my part, my contribution to the bonus for the team this week. GTA SC. Gankers Reloaded. Might as well grab that while I'm here. I've got 29 of them, 30 of them now. Well, that was pretty fun going, that mission. Nice way to utilize the driving of the game. Let's see what more they have in store.
Lucky for him, yours truly has a bit of field medicine training. Can thank my old man for that. Gonna ride with MJ, do my best to keep him comfortable.
Well, y'all better haul ass. Only a matter of time before Slim and his boys sniff this place out.
Let's roll, Roxy.
Shit. The folder. Can you grab it from the house?
Sure thing. I'll meet you back at Laveau's with it.
Watch your ass, Mr. Clay. Cause I won't be there to watch it for you.
Where's my more appropriate arm? So now we're mixing in with the crowd. God, who does he look like? I can't think who he looks like. What's his face? I can't remember his name. Lionel Richie. But with a bandana on. No, that's a good call.
That rock salt stings, don't it?
Oh well, thanks for watching. Fuck him up. Fuck him up bad.
Don't worry about me, baby. I got the high ground. You get Slim. Remember, we need him alive.
You know who you fucking with, boy? Talk, motherfucker!
Can't stop this. Just when I got dressed as well, got my hippie outfit on and everything, and I get blasted in chest. Bastards took my bandana. Ah. Oh, that, oh yeah, I forgot you could do that. I forgot you could heal that. Like it? Oh, come on! I had him hit about 7 times then. I'd be surprised if he dies this early. You ain't leaving St. Clair Parish alive, boy. I saw that power up.
Them boys are coming up on us. Watch the paint, watch the paint. We got more deputies.
Ah, oh, fuck's sake. No, not a good run, man.
Get close enough for me to take the shot.
Okay, I ain't caught up with him once. Where are we getting there now? We're gonna make it through this, though.
Ain't no more running slim.
Thank you.
Let's go on and get Slim back to my dad's place.
Slim boys is coming up on us. We got more deputies.
Oh shit.
Don't you let them fuckers trash my car.
A train worth of cop cars behind us.
Back to my
dad's
place.
Hey, you holding up, Roxy?
Be a hell of a lot better when we get Slim Bowman under lock and key. You did real good, Lincoln Clay.
Surely that can't be it.
Just park us up ahead.
Watch the paint, watch the paint.
Where do you want Slim?
That wasn't me, by the way.
I'll take it from here. Go and check in with my dad. He need to know what's going on.
Fucking typical. Bet. I bet it's just going to be the side mission stuff now. Let's have a look at the achievement list real quick. I mean, I'm probably going to knock the stream on head anyway now. What we at? 100 minutes, or it's like an hour and 40. So have a quick look, because I know that the secret achievements were pretty much tied to the story. So, oh no, I've got one more left. Complete Concerned Citizens is a secret achievement. And then there's Reach the Max Herbalism Level, Fully Upgrade the Grow House, Sell a Single Batch of Weed, Destroy a Ton of Slims at a Re-Election Boards, Kill 30 Enemies Using Proximity Mines, Successfully Trigger 10 Vehicle Traps. So there's three of those achievements there, just like kind of miscellaneous cumulative ones as I'm venturing around. The new city. Well, I say that I probably don't have to do. Well, the trigger vehicle traps I will. The election boards I will. The proximity mines, I could probably get away with doing that anywhere. And then the weed stuff is probably going to be like the kind of side mission activity. So, not very long. I did think it was going to be a bit more content to it, to be fair. But, I mean, it was alright for what it was. Short and sweet. I mean, it did say faster baby, so, you know, tie it in with the speed and whatnot. I guess it is going to be short DLC. But there you have it. Hope you enjoyed the stream. I've got a few viewers in there, very up and down. But if you do watch it on YouTube, as always, your view is appreciated. And in terms of my next stream, I'm going to do anything Saturday. I might do an hour of Final Fantasy on Saturday. If not, it'll be at some point next week. When am I off next week? Thursday, Friday next week. Although my missus wants me to try and swap and get the Saturday off. So, we'll see. As always, just hit the button to subscribe and be notified of when I go live. Drop a like on the video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on Beam if I eventually start using that more often. And thanks for watching.